we're gonna do something new, and it's called Drive-Thru Blending. Here's what I'll be driving. Now I'm a member now of the Jackson Fire Department, and I'm going to show you how we do drive-thru blending. Here's my word. I see three letters, so that means I have three individual sounds. But let me drive through them all. When we stop by this, and I want to just hear that sound, then we blend on to that sound, then we get to the end, and then we're going to drive real fast and say our word. Are you ready?
Yes!
All right, let's go.
Fun!
Good job. All right, I have another one. All righty, I see three more sounds. Run! Oh, gets a little harder. We're getting on the interstate this time. We were just in the neighborhood cruising, so now let's see what happens.
Fork. Fork.
Beautiful. We didn't left the state of Mississippi. We're driving all the way to Canada.
Yeah!
Gets a little harder now. All right, let's go. Let me see it again.
Step.
Oh, okay. See a lot more blending going on here. Let's go. Beautiful. Oh, let's give yourself a truck driver.
Good job, good buddy.
We talked about drive-thru blending. For instance, I have this word here. You might know that word, but say for instance, you don't know that word. Let's see how we can drive through and blend this word right here.
Fun.
Let's try a different one. It'll be a little harder this time.
Four.
Beautiful. Look down at your desk. You will have an activity to drive and blend. Once you have an opportunity to go ahead and blend your card, you're going to switch all the way around the table so everyone will have a different opportunity to practice blending a different word. So get your card in your hand and drive on around and blend me a new word. Had an opportunity with your first word?
Yeah.
All right, go for it, Cameron. All right, let's go, Kimbriana.